Sandstorm. Space Explorers, Between the Lines, in 3, 2, 1, go!
The Blue Alliance rocketing off, the Red Alliance as well, the Screaming Chickens coming off their perch, Droid Rage lining up for their shot, 57-26, the Rumbots lining up that hatch panel, giving it that love tap so it stays on. The Sandstorm has now subsided, 30-35, Droid Rage, a layup up and in for the Blue Alliance, 29-69, Aftermath looking to put a hatch panel down as well. Screaming Chickens jumping across the field, looking to play some defense on Droid Rage. The claws are out. The Screaming Chickens are ready. 30-35, Droid Rage not amused. Up and in, another layup for 30-35. The Red Alliance looking to counter Rumbots, looking for a hatch panel. 68-30, playing some defense on the Red Alliance. Aftermath going after what it can. 44-12, quickening a quick power nap. The Screaming Chickens flying their way, playing defense on Droid Rage. Droid Rage still making one up and in for the Blue Alliance. 68-30, trying to play defense on Aftermath. Instead, playing defense on a rocket. Aftermath trying to put one down. Droid Rage getting sandwiched. The Screaming Chickens blocking two Blue Alliance robots. Droid Rage pushing Screaming Chickens back. It's a back and forth match between the chickens and the droids. Aftermath going for another hatch panel for the Red Alliance. The Red Alliance currently up 8. Aftermath looking for what it can. Rumbots looking for another hatch panel as well. Droid Rage rushing across, Screaming Chickens giving him no room to score. Droid Rage scoring anyway. Aftermath still going after that hatch panel. Rumbots as well. The Blue Alliance trying to keep up. It's still neck and neck. Droid Rage going for another piece of cargo. Screaming Chickens playing defense on 68-30. Now playing defense on Droid Rage. Team Aftermath looking for that have one climb. Rumbots looking to do the same. 30-35, some heavy defense up and in it goes for Droid Rage. A 2-point difference, Red in the lead. The Screaming Chickens trying to head back in time. Their alliance partners waiting for them with 5 seconds remaining. And that's how we'll round out the match. Our official score coming up. Rocketing off into space is the Red Alliance. The Blue Alliance with 27, the Red Alliance with 29, a 2-point victory.